Bonnaroo, baby. Night before, baby.
No, I love them up in front.
Yeah, yeah. Right. That's right.
Yeah.
I was going like this in the background.
That's photobombing. Peter J's like, what the hell?
Man, see, all my friends.
All of the surrender here grew up on top.
And fold it over.
Here we go.
Hey, how many gigs do you think we played to get to
we're
this point?
We're documenting. Come in, Donna. It's, we're documenting.
Y'all go. Y'all are
Hollywood
y'all are
reporter.
Wait a minute. Wait,
Bonnaroo
is
band.
Yeah. Come in, Mama. Get in here.
Is it a picture or a video?
It's a video.
Now we're on our way to
that
Bonnaroo.
That means you got to move.
Here we are on the road to Bonnaroo. Dave's driving. We're out in the cornfields. The boss is asleep. His beautiful bride is reading.
And we are lost. This is the road to Bonnaroo. The GPS. Don't trust it. I think I smell a chewy. There's RC. Sipping on gin and juice. Laid back. My money.
Sorry. There's the other van with Sir Stan.
Stanley, say hello to the camera.
With Stan's wristband, and there's Donna.
2 tons of soul.
And Johnny getting out of the van.
Johnny's gonna flex his guns. Johnny, give us a gun show, baby. Pow!
Number two band in the world.
This is Rick, and I'm really pissed off because we don't know where we're supposed to be going, and we're not going anywhere right now. Woo, this is fun.
This is us.
Right.
Our fearless leader is gone to get golf carts.
Yeah.
Amazing how that works while we're unloading the truck.
Hey, where is the 6 foot table? Where did you know the black one?
Huh? Rolling the hay.
Loading the golf carts to go into the site.
Glamorous part of rock and roll.
I like this job. I mean the filming part.
Yeah.
Coming up on the final checkpoint.
go down to our land. Let's go see my dear old man. Fried eggs and cooking and dinner's gonna make them out of the sun. Don't you make women overstate. Don't you make them walls shake. Got a little taste for a layer cake. That's what I like about the South.
Oh, we're gonna have some fun now, y'all.
I was a hippie in 68, things weren't bad.
Oh, my gosh. Oh,
Bonnaroo. Here's a tune of ours called Pave the Highway. Come on, y'all. Come on, come on. I'm gonna hold the door and love walking out of bounds. Won't go again. Old time girls are a mystery. I could hide every day or a day and still see. I could whisper my songs. I won't be singing all Alabama. Won't go alone. Won't go again. No time girl in this big world. Six pack of words, my two-two machine. Cotton candy, real sweet treat. Watch you follow me in my 15. I'm on the highway, living in my way. Do what I do, it right. I'm on the door, let love all be out of town. I'm gonna be 6 feet high. She's my new best friend. I'm drinking whiskey. Show 'em how to do it. I still have a beer too, but I'm still standing when I'm through. When I'm
song.
tablets down, chanting in the rain. Said, sure, I know old Jerry. I used to date his best friend, Paul. You swapped me a hunk of that hash ball. I'll give him a call. So big smile spread across my face, because I know I don't look like it. But I'd like to keep a hefty stash around my house in case like 85,000 people might stop by. That's right. So I did a little quick inventory in my closet. I had about 7 ounces of damn good Alabama-grown marijuana. And I'm talking diggity, 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 dang, 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 shit. Also,
see the screen out here. I'm just aiming in a general direction.
Tim Kemp keeps butt dialing me. I mean, I told him, you know, we play. This is where we are till this time. And if you want us to go there, you got to come get us. We don't know where the heck it is.
I love you. I love you. We blowed it up. Blowed that shit up, son. Blowed it up.
Y'all sounded great.
Did you dig it, man?
Oh, yeah.
All right, are you Clint or?
I'm Clay.
Clay. Okay, I knew Clint or Clay. I keep up.
Our own friends mix us up all the time.
Yeah.
hour and it worked.
Oh. I was about to drive a little way.
He's on leg.
I thought somebody had to ride except a dead jack. Does anybody need anything while I'm up?
Big bag of hunters.
Waiting on the keys.
Yeah, let me get a little video.
There you go. Dang. Shake it, Dave. Show us what you're working with. That's the dingleberry.
Right.
What? Picked a bad week to give them sniffing glue.
Blue. Picked a bad day to stuff sniffing glue. Yeah.
Johnny is going to be pissed.
Johnny?
Yes.
Why?
They left about 45, 50 minutes ago. He's gonna be sitting in there waiting on me.
What?
He's gotta take me because my car's in his house. Oh, he's not.
Where are we going?
Probably
we're
more.
All meeting in Trustful. We're all meeting in Trustful.
Okay. That's a pretty sunset.
I have.
It's gorgeous.
Look, can I take some pictures with your camera?
Yes.
Hey, Rick, my wife wants a goody shit share.
I told her about it. She goes, you're kidding me. I said, no.
Yeah, I don't know how they got packed in.
Well, I mean, they're either here or in the...
I think they're actually in the other one. The other vehicle.
Yes, I did, Veronica. I got a very nice picture of the sunset.
Yes, I love it.
Hey! There's Calvin.
Great.
And the town guy. There's the Holiday Inn.
Holiday Inn.
Didn't even see our
Express. Sweet.
And Bonnaroo's over that way.
Rude. You see the smoke over there? That's everybody smoking dope on site.
How many shirts y'all need so I can roll?